What is up, guys? Ogold One here, and today we are opening up another Shining Fate Pikachu V collection box. We got the big promo. We have the small version of the big promo. We have the code card for you guys. We got four Shining Fates packs. We have three Dragapult and one Zard. Let's do that. Let me get my sleeves. Let's go like that. That should be enough. And let's jump right into these. Pack number one. Code card. A Steel Energy, Rusted Sword, Dartrix, Ball Guy, Koffing, Shinx, Grookey, Trapinch, Yanma, Team Yell Tower is our reverse, and Zarude, Non-Holo Rare. The Charizard. What will we get? Lightning Energy, Cramorant, Rusted Shield, Team Yellow Towel, Weasel, Spinarak, Shinx, Koffing, Horsey, ooh, a shiny, I can't remember if I have Squovid or not, and then we got Manaphy. Look at that there, boy. See, the Charizard pack was trying to start us off with a banger. That was the pack on top. We got the second Dragapult pack. Let's see if we got anything in here. Code card. We have a Dark Energy, Tropius, Gym Trainer, Luxio, Rowlet, Trapinch, Weasel, Koffing, Shinx, ooh, another shiny, Sinisty, and a Holo Weezing. I don't have Sinisty yet, I know that for a fact, actually. So that's nice. And then the Holo Weezing. Nice. So we got a double hitter. What are we going to get in this last pack? Oh my. This one did not all rip the same. Code card. One, two, three. We have a Water Energy, Cramorant, Rusted Shield, Dartrix, Gossifleur, Rowlet, Koffing, Spinarak, Snom, reverse is a Buizel, and a Holo Frostmoth to end it off. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more.